This morning, our director over the phone instructed me to conduct full-blown investigation of the case. And since this morning, we've been gathering facts and possible evidences in the hopeful solution of this case. So right now, we are facing a blank wall. But hopefully, later we will be able to discover the author of this murder case. And may mga motives na tayong nakikita. But as you know, as this is an open investigation, our investigation is focus on many angles and theories. Right. We will not focus on one angle alone,
right,
because possibilities are many, you know. So hindi natin alam kung sino talaga. So we cannot close our door to other angles and theory.
Ito NBI regional. Ito po ba'y anong klaseng kaso? Media murder case siya o ordinary crime incident?
Still, we cannot specifically categorize it because it will all depend upon the evidences that might later crop up and then revealing the author, whether it's related to his media work or something personal. Okay.
Sir, pero among the angles that you're looking into, kasama ko ba doon yung relation sa mga stories that she has written?
Well, we cannot discount that, of course. So, pinag-aaralan ng mabuti yan. But we will not close our door on that angle alone because, as we say, the NBI conducts complete and thorough investigation. We will not depend or rely on just one theory alone, especially so there are no key witnesses yet.
How many theories do you have? Are you pursuing?
Well, we have at least three theories.
At least three theories. So either related to journalism, personal, and ano yung isa?
Meron pang kami nakalap na it's
Okay.
So, but it's not limited to the work-related angle.